The fatality unit worked the case initially, but there were some things that raised their suspicion levels, and it ended up at the homicide unit, which is very rare for a bicycle fatality. Basically, what they were looking at is they had an accident that happened out on a section line road out in the middle of nowhere, basically. This was the 12,500 block of Midwest Boulevard, where it's wide open spaces. This was daytime. The sun had already come up that morning. So you had wide open spaces, an unobstructed view, a clear view. The bicyclist was out in the middle of the road riding, or out in the middle of a lane riding, when he was struck, and struck hard enough to kill him. And then the motorist who struck him from behind drove away. That's an unusual set of circumstances for a bicycle accident. Typically, they're in low light or no light situations at nighttime. There's usually an obstructed view. A bicyclist is not seen because of other vehicles on the road. That wasn't the case here. We had a very unusual set of circumstances, and it led investigators to believe that, well, there may be something more to this than just it being an accident. So based on that, they've turned it over to the homicide unit. Homicide unit's doing interviews on the case right now, and we certainly want to hear from anyone with information on the case. The homicide tip line is now the number to call, 297-1200.